Okay, Steve, here is the before. Obviously got that spot under there too. And I'll get you the after video.